Finally, this evening, we'll finish with the Adelaide Advertiser. War at Pulteney, school turmoil amid calls for sackings. One of the state's top private schools has launched an independent review of its leadership after a damaging petition emerged calling for the sacking of its heads of school. No doubt SA Radio will be alight with talkback tomorrow.